Hello there, my name's Adrian. I'm going to demonstrate this Thetford refrigerator in this motorhome. The first switch I will come to when I'm ready to turn it on is this square black button here. It's got a small LED light right at the top. So when I press it in, it comes on red initially, but hopefully it will go to green, which it has done now. That indicates that we've got it in the on position. The panel automatically, or the fridge automatically, goes back to the last power sources it was working from. If I just press that button in again, you'll see it's on an automatic set, it's on mains electrics, and it's at its coldest setting. Higher up the gradient you go, the colder the refrigerator is going to get. So if I want to change that setting, because I wish to choose a different power source, I'm on a site where I haven't got mains electrics, I press this grey button in, this silvery grey button. So I press that once, I press and hold for the second time, and wait till I start to get some flashing light here. The flashing light is the automatic version, but I could go to manual mains, I could go to battery, which is for when I'm travelling from A to B, or I could go to gas. And let's just say we want to work it off gas, I'm going to confirm it by pressing the silver button in once. What that does now is start to activate the thermostat, and I can vary that thermostat setting according to where I want it to be. So that's high, low, low to medium, medium, medium high and high, and all I'm doing is pressing one of the scroll buttons, either left or right. Once I've got it on the desired setting, just press the silver grey button back in again. That's become solid, it confirms gas as its power source and coldest setting selected on the thermostat. So if you do wish to choose different options, you're welcome to, but if you do leave it on the automatic, so let's just go back to that just so I can demonstrate it. So first click, turn it on. Second click, press and hold until we get a flashing symbol. I could go once over straight to the automatic, or I could have come the other way, all the way through the other options. Select automatic by pressing the silver grey button in, and then thermostat, select it. That confirms what I've asked. And on automatic, it will automatically try to prioritise the main supply. When on auto, if we haven't got main supply available, it would then go to the gas supply as an alternative source. And if we haven't got the gas turned on, it then surmises that we wish to use the vehicle in, because we're going to go traveling from A to B destination wise, you'd put it on the battery symbol for that to do it. But it automatically would go to battery if gas and mains isn't available. And that's what it does when it's on an automatic set. It does it all by itself. And that's very straightforward and simple. When you're ready to turn the refrigerator off, because you're now leaving site, just press and hold that button until you get it go completely off, and the panel's now dead. Thank you for watching this very short brief video on the Thetford refrigerator.